a handshake, and a toast. A toast to Brock Lesnar versus Omos at WrestleMania.
I couldn't have said it any better, but I will. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting at WrestleMania, Brock Lesnar versus Omos and MVP in his corner. Very nice, right? You know what? Okay, handshake. All right. But on this occasion, I will pop a bottle of champagne and we can raise a toast. I got...
No. Get over here. Get over here. You see, you're a baller and a hypester. You see, I'm just a farmer and I grow the goods. The good stuff. If we're gonna have a toast, then we gonna drink the good stuff. You see, here's to, once again, Brock Lesnar versus Omos at WrestleMania.
I'll toast with the champagne. That's all right. I just...
You ain't gonna make me drink alone, are you?
Absolutely not, Mr. Lesnar. I would never dream of such a thing. Well, what exactly is this that we're drinking?
Where I come from, they call that white lightning.
All right. Here's the Brock Lesnar versus Omos at WrestleMania. Showcase of Immortals, Brock Lesnar versus Omos at WrestleMania.